OneDrive. Unsyncing OneDrive or Teams to delete files from your computer. I'm on my computer and I'm in my File Explorer, and you can see here I'm in my Teams and I've synced this team. Now I don't use this team anymore, so I want to unsync it. So I go to OneDrive, I go to Settings, and then Account. In Account, I can see all the OneDrive files and Teams that I've synced, and I can select a team to stop syncing. It will tell me the team's name and remind me that the files will remain on my computer. Once I've clicked that, it will disappear, but it will still show up in my File Explorer. When I click on Refresh, you'll see the status has changed now, and there's no cloud icon in the status column indicating that it's no longer syncing. I can then right click on the team and click delete, and now that has been removed from my local machine. You can see my other teams are still syncing. I can double check that I haven't deleted anything in the team, so I'm in my teams now. I'm in that channel, and you can see all those files still remain there.